A double-double animal style, please. I'm just going to have to wait a bit. Boise, one step closer to having an In-N-Out burger. I'm told they're good. I don't know. Last night, the Boise Planning and Zoning Commission approved a conditional use permit for an In-N-Out on Milwaukee Street in the old Pier 1 Imports building by the mall. We don't know when construction will start, but we'll keep you updated as we learn more.
Wow. People are excited about this.